Christmas went all through the house. Not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung on the mantle with care, and who's to say Nicholas soon would be there? The children were nestled and snug in their beds, while video game plays danced in their heads. Their mom in her robe, myself in my shorts, had just settled down to stream movies of sorts. When out on the lawn arose such a clatter, I sprang from the bed to see what's the matter. I waited the window, I flew in a flash. In case it was trouble, I could hit it all fast. The moon shining bright on the fresh shovel snow gave the luster of noon to the objects below. When what to my wondering eyes should appear but a really cool sleigh and eight tiny reindeer. A little old driver, so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be Saint Nick. More rapid than rockets, his 17 they came. He whistled and shouted and called them by name. Yo, Dasher, Dancer, Prancer, and Vixen, Comet, Cupid, Donner, and Blitzen. To the top of the porch, to the top of the wall, now dash away, dash away, dash away all. The sleigh looking weightless as it started to fly, and Santa's direction it took to the sky. So up to the housetop the sleigh team they flew, with a sleigh full of toys and St. Nicholas too. And then in a twinkling I heard on the roof the prancing and pawing of each little hook. I was scratching my head while turning around, then down the chimney he came with a bang. He was dressed red and white from his head to his foot, but his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot. A bundle of toys he had flung on his back. He looked like a peddler just opening his pack. His eyes how they twinkled, his dimples how merry. His cheeks were like roses, his nose like a cherry. His small little mouth drawn up like a bow. The beard of his chin as white as the snow. The light of his smartphone glowed from his pocket. Could it be Mrs. Claus trying to call it? He had a broad face, a little round belly that shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly. He was chubby and plump, a right jolly old elf. I laughed when I saw him in spite of myself. A wink of his eye and a twist of his head, it soon let me know I had nothing to dread. He spoke not a word, but went straight to work and filled on the stockings, then turned with a jerk. He then laid a finger to the side of his nose, and giving a nod up the chimney he rose. He sprang to his sleigh, to his team gave a whistle. Away they all flew like a Christmas Eve missile. I heard him exclaim as he flew out of sight, Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night. Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night.